Hey everybody, I'm at Green Mesquite Barbecue here in Austin, Texas, folks. This is the restaurant. There is the walls. I got an iced tea here to start. Community iced tea, this sweet tea with lemon right there. And I'm waiting for a three meat barbecue plate with mac and cheese and jambalaya. That's what I'm waiting on right now. There's two places here, I think. I went to that Terry Black's place, but they were like so damn crowded over there. I didn't want to wait. At least you can get in here a little further out. They only offer one side with the meal. Fun day. Terry Black's. They were crowded. I came to Green Mesquite. We can get more food here, at least, for the money. Hey. Fuck. I'll do it. What do you got here? Interesting ketchup right there. Fancy tomato ketchup right there. Out of Houston. Cisco in Houston. Austin's a cool town, though. There's no doubt. I should have came here and skipped Portland years ago. I should have came here. I was wasting my time in Portland. I should have came over here. 2006, I had the idea to come here. I never did it. Do I save a motel rent so I can do this kind of stuff? I'm choosing it. I could go to a motel right now. I'm not. I'm choosing it. Stuff here, barbecue plates, the three meats on Wednesday. They got this for $12. I still got it today though, but yesterday if I would have came, I would have got that for $12. Green Mesquite. Looks like the best place I could find right now. Terry Black's, probably good, but overrated and crowded. This is the vibe I got. running out of video time on my phone, and I managed to delete some stuff. Is this it right there?
There you go.
Barbecue sauces in the recipe as well. Do you have toast?
No, just white bread.
Bread's fine. Three meats. This is what we got right here. Pickles. There it is, the jambalaya, the mac and cheese, and the three meats, turkey, ribs, and brisket. Three meats right here. Jambalaya. It's Sam's where Stevie Ray went and I came in. I think it's a good two in a row right there. Good. Mac and cheese. Decent. On the light side, but decent. Let me see. If the gender bathrooms, it says whatever, just wash your hands on both of them. So that's good. They blur the gender line over here. They don't do male, female bathrooms. It's good. That's what I like right there. Yeah.
was in Omaha, I didn't get a steak. Definitely gonna get stuff over here. Ritz. Yes, very nice. You can tell you're in Texas. The waitress is a swear in the back of the room. Kind of do that though, when I bust tables. I did that actually. All right, great. If you taste the skin, you'll know a little bit how it was done. Smoked a little bit, maybe. With the chicken breast, it's tough to get that smoke flavor a little bit. You get the idea. I got jambalaya, mac, and three meats: turkey, brisket, and ribs. And sweet tea. That's what I got today. All right, bye.